Welcome to Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the theme on Google Chrome. A lot of people don't know that you can do this. Start by going onto Google Chrome and opening up a new tab. Now, look at the bottom right corner of the page and you will see a small pen icon. Click on that. That brings up the customization options for the new tab page on Chrome. Select Color and Theme. You can now choose from a bunch of different color palettes for your new theme. You can also create your own color design too. Click Done for your theme to be saved. You can also install user-created themes from the Chrome Web Store. I'll leave a link in the video description to the theme section of the web store. There are hundreds of cool looking themes for you to try out here. Click on Add to Chrome to install the theme. The theme will take effect immediately. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Chrome tips and tricks.